Now at noon, some future leaders are taking over Philadelphia's government. Eyewitness News at City Hall for PAL Day. Nearly 40 high school juniors and seniors who were nominated by their PAL police officers are shadowing city officials. These outstanding students were actually sworn in. It is the 49th year for the Police Athletic League event.